All right, new this morning, a 7-year-old girl is at Children's Hospital in Pittsburgh after accidentally being shot in the head. State police say that accidental shooting happened last Friday night at a home on U.S. Route 62 in Cranberry Township, Venango County. Police say some people were visiting the home and unloading personal items, including a loaded gun. And when one person grabbed the gun to move it, it accidentally went off. The girl was last reported to be in critical condition.